Hi guys. Okay, so I'm going to be doing my Europe off because I'm going to Europe. I'm leaving later this week and I'm going for 2 weeks. And since I went shopping, I'm going to show you guys all the stuff that I got, what I'm going to wear with, where did I get it, and all that good stuff. But that will be later in the video. And since I went shopping, I'm going to do like pictures of how it looks good together and how I put it on. And that will be at the end of the video. And let's get started. So, the first thing that I bought was this coat that I got at Costco. And I thought it was really cute because it's cold over there. So, yeah, I got that. So, I'm gonna leave that right there. And then I also got this little miniature coat at Aeropostale. And it's red and it has fur right here, which I like it. See, right there, fur. Right there. I thought it was really nice because it's really nice. And I also got these shoes at Burlington, and I thought they were really cute because they kind of remind me of like ballerina slippers. And I got this dress at H&M. See, it's really cute and it's really puffy at the bottom and it's sparkly. And I thought it was really, really nice because you have to have a cute dress. And then, okay, I got this really cute beanie at H&M. And it has like this really cute fur spot at the top. It's like light purple. It's really cute because I can match it with things like black and white and stuff. And then I also got these really cute joggers at H&M because you need them on the plane and they're very comfortable. See? Yes. They're very, very nice. I'm gonna leave them right there. And I also got this fur, this little fur coat that I really like, and it's very soft. Now you could wear it with like flannels, or you could just keep it casual with a white shirt. And then this, I got a Victoria's Secret. It is a hooded sweater, and it says Angel right here. And I really like it because it's comfortable and soft. It's very nice. And I also got leggings at Victoria's Secret too. And then at the bottom, they get tighter than like other leggings. And you could just wear it with flannels, or you could just wear it with the hoodie that I'm going to be wearing it with. And then I got these pants at Abercrombie. And they're really nice because you could wear it with a lot of things since it's white. Mm-hmm. And then to match with that, I got these really cute flannels. I got this one because it's really nice and it has a variety of colors. Very nice. To go with that one, I also have a red and black one, which is very nice too. You could wear it with black pants too, but I decided to wear with that. And then I also got this long sleeve white shirt. You could wear it with, like, you could just wear it and then tie a flannel with it and wear boots and leggings. Or you could just wear that with a fur coat. You could do all that stuff. And then I got this, like, long sleeve little sweater that you could wear. And then you could also do a flannel tie, or you could just keep it simple with a scarf, a leather jacket, and some boots. And then now I'm going to be showing what I got from Zara. Okay. So I got this leather jacket at Zara, and it's really cute, and it reminds me of Michael Jackson every time I put it on and try it on. It's really cute. And it has fur inside, so it's soft. It's not like other ones that are just like that. And then, I'm going to leave it there. And then, I also got this really cute scarf. It's kind of like a light burgundy-ish color because it's not really red. And it goes like around your neck and it can go with a lot of stuff. And I thought it was really nice. And I also got this beanie from Zara. And it's like a light brownish kind of color. And it has like this puffy ball on the top. That was really nice because it can go with white, black, or if you want, like brown. And then I also got this really cute skirt. It has kind of like, it's black in the background, and then it has flowers. And to go with it, I got this like burgundy cardigan that would go with that. And that's how it would look, and you would wear like leggings with that. And yeah. So, another thing that I got were these really cute boots that I found at Zara. I thought they were really nice because they look very formal and they're long. And I really like them because they have kind of like a leather right here. And they're very nice. And I also got this shirt, which I really like. And one of the reasons why I really like it is because it says music here. And then you go like this. And then it says, "He's life," which is really nice. And I like it because it's also shimmery. And it can go with a lot of things. And I also got this beanie at Zara. It's really cute. It can go with like all these flannels that I have here. Like this one. They look really nice. And yeah. So the last thing that I got, well, not that I got, but like when I wear like my joggers with a sweater, I would pretty much wear it with my Nike shoes because these are like the very comfortable, and they're like the comfortablest shoes that I have. And that is the end of my year of haul. Tune in for more. Like this video. Subscribe. And that is all for my haul. Bye.
But baby, it's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
But baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has
been hoping that you'd drop in.
So very nice.
I'll hold your hands. They're just like
my
ice.
Mother will start to
beautiful
worry.
What's your hurry?
And father will be pacing the floor.
Listen to the fireplace
so
roar.
Really I'd better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't
well,
hurry.
Maybe just a half a drink.
Put
more.
Put some records on while I
the neighbors
pour.
Might think
maybe it's bad out there.
Say, what's in this
no
drink?
No cabs to be had out there.
I wish I knew
your
how
eyes are like starlight
to
now.
Break the spell.
I'll take your hat. Your hair looks
I
swell.
I ought to say no, no,
mind
no, sir.
If I'm moving
at
closer.
Least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
I really can't stay.
Baby, don't hold out.
Baby, but it's cold outside. I simply must
but
go.
Baby, it's cold outside.
The answer
but
is no.
Baby, it's cold outside.
This welcome
how
has been
lucky that you dropped
so
in.
So nice and warm.
Look out the window at that storm.
My sister will be suspicious.
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the
waves
door.
Waves upon a tropical shore.
My maiden aunt's mind is
ooh,
vicious.
Ooh, your lips are delicious.
Well, maybe just a cigarette more.
Never such a blizzard before.
I've got to get home.
But baby, you freeze out there.
Say, lend me a
it's
coat.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been
great. I thrill when you touch my hand.
But don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
There's bound to be talk tomorrow.
Think of my lifelong
At
sorrow.
At least there will be plenty implied.
If you caught pneumonia and
I really
died,
can't stay.
Get over that old doubt.
It's cold outside.